Women Who Changed the World, Part 3. Dr. Elizabeth Blackwell, 1821-1910. Dr. Elizabeth Blackwell was the first woman to receive a medical degree from an American medical school after overcoming several odds, including admittance to an all-male institution and financing medical school. In 1856, she opened the New York Infirmary for Women and Children with Dr. Marie Zakrzewska and her sister Emily, who also became a doctor. Thanks for watching, and please consider subscribing for more weekly videos.